Hello, in this video we're going to show you the functionality of the surcharges system inside WinWorks Auto Shop. To check your standard surcharges, go up to Lists, and then down to Standard Surcharges, and here you see the list of all the standard surcharges you have. You can add one, and you can edit them from here as well. So we're going to edit Shop Supplies, and you can change the name. You can apply it to all work orders, all counter sales, a percentage of, or a fixed dollar amount. And there's other settings you can change as well. For now, we're going to save this one, and I'm going to show you how to add it onto the work order. So if you go to Add next to Cost Detail, you can add that in Standard Surcharges, click on Shop Supplies, and click OK, and it automatically adds it onto your work order. And you can temporarily change it by clicking on it once and highlighting it and hitting Enter, and you can change it to a fixed dollar amount. That's the standard surcharge system inside WinWorks Auto Shop. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call or send us an email.